everyone, it's Tim BB here. I'm Jane.
And I'm Greg.
And we've got some more of the cool Disney Heroes trading cards for you guys. Click below if you haven't seen these before. We did a video explaining all about them with the album that they go in and everything. Long story short, they are from a supermarket called Sainsburys in the UK. The people who usually do the Lego Create the World cards, if you've seen those videos of ours. If not, I'll leave them linked below. But this year they decided to do Disney Hero cards. But yeah, they're pretty cool. We would definitely prefer the Lego ones, but these ones have been pretty cool, and we do still want to finish off our album because there's some pretty cool characters in here. We have a Baymax, we have a little Porg helping us out here, and a couple more over there. We've got loads of little Funko Pops helping us out today. Let's see who we can find today. Right, we have a Wreck-It Ralph. That's a good way to start off the video because he is awesome. Baymax! Look, Baymax, you're on a card!
Oh, that sounds like he's so happy.
He's been so happy with that one. He's a nurse bot who knows how to stay healthy. Yes, he is awesome. Simba do good. Well, Simba doesn't think he can do that much good at the start of the film. Captain America, not only strong, but noble, brave, and moral. We have to go for the Baymax on the front, aren't we? Really?
Yeah, definitely.
We've got Baymax helping us out here. So we kind of got to leave that one on the front. We actually found the Porg one in our last video. It was a shiny card, wasn't it? There's three different special cards you can get. Was it shiny ones, glow-in-the-dark ones, and what was the other one? Was like rubby ones or something, wasn't it? It was like rubby ones and glow-in-the-dark ones. There was all special ones, weren't there? Oh, and that's one of them. That's one of the shiny ones. They have the little symbols in the corner, don't they?
Team up to find their way.
Good dinosaur. Very good. Mike Wazowski. He's so fun. He is so much fun. Oh, here you go, too.
Mr. Incredible.
Mr. Incredible. And Mickey. Loves cooking for his friends.
Totally Mickey.
Because these all have really good positive sort of affirmations on them. They talk about eating well, being true to yourself, discovering stuff about yourself and teaming up with your friends. Be smart, do good. You know, they're really, really sweet cards, aren't they? Well, the reason why there are different colour packs is the blue ones you get free when you spend over £10. And the yellow ones you can buy for 50p per pack. Yeah, you can only get them at Sainsbury's. Right. Oh, I've got another shiny one. Ooh, beauty. We've got Han Solo. Oh, we've got Star-Lord.
Star-Lord.
Sassy face there. The Falcon and a Donald Duck. I'm going to leave Donald Duck. We're leaving all the Eat Well ones on the front.
Yeah.
Leaving all the Eaty Boys on the front.
Oh, yeah, I didn't notice that.
Just some of the cuter characters, maybe.
Right.
Oh, we just had that one, didn't we?
Double Trouble.
You got a Double Trouble.
Buzz Lightyear.
We'll do anything to help his friends. He is very brave, isn't he?
He is.
He is super brave.
Olaf.
Oh, this is one of the ones that's glow in the dark, but if you actually tilt it just right, you don't need to put it in the dark. You can actually see what it is, and that one is a snowflake. And we've got a team up. Captain America teams up to stop evil. Yeah, he teams up with all the Avengers and stuff, doesn't he?
I'm going to leave that one from.
Yeah, got to break the habit of the of the green
team one. Up one.
Yeah, but again, like we said in another video, you sort of tear down there and then you just follow it all the way around very, very carefully. And the only bit that you will have left is this little stringy bit. You've got to be really, really careful. The packaging is the cards, basically.
Yeah.
So a lot of people have said that they didn't realise that and they've ripped their cards and stuff. We've had a lot of comments about that. So that is how you open it. These bits are actually the cards. Right, we've got a Be Smart Bell one. Oh, it's got little hearts in the background. Can you see that, guys? Oh, it's so pretty. It's not just shiny, it's heart. So we've got Belle, we've got Remy. We ate at his restaurant in Disneyland Paris and it was lovely.
Very nice.
It was very nice. We have Vision. I got Black Panther. Look, hey, Black Panther. Hey. Here he is. Right, who are we going to leave on the front? Oh, I don't know. I'm going to leave Belle because that card is really pretty.
Yeah.
We see some of the shiny ones, but none of them have the have that amazing little heart detail on them. They're really pretty.
Good pick up there.
I'm going to get open.
See
how
fast I can
actually
open these up.
Well, we're professionals, aren't we now?
Superman!
Spider-Man!
Spider-Man!
One French eye! You know, when you open up too many cards.
Yeah. Oh. Spider-Man! He's so cool. Donald!
Oh, yeah, we had that one, didn't we? Already.
Dumbo! Aww.
And you got Ray and BB-8.
So cool.
Right, we have here, we've got the Little Mermaid. Oh, that's a shiny one as well, pretty. We also have Wasabi. We're definitely trying to collect all of the Big Hero 6 ones because they are awesome. We have Admiral Akbar. It's such a funny name. And the Guardians of the Galaxy. I'm going to have to leave them on the front because I love Groot and Rocket. They are awesome.
All right. We have here...
What one do you got?
Sometimes you get a little bit stuck on it.
Yeah, just gotta take your time and be really careful. Oh, it's one of the glow in the dark ones. It's a Millennium Falcon. I think we already had that one, haven't we?
I think so.
It's very cool though.
Check out everyone and let us know.
Yeah, we'll leave it in the comments below. Description below. It'll definitely be in the description somewhere. I always leave links to other videos around.
Falcon.
If not, you can click on the Team BBB thing while you're there. Click the subscribe button. But you can click to look at the rest of our videos on our channel because we've been on YouTube for nearly 3 years now. So we've got quite a few videos. If you are new to the channel, hi.
Hi.
Thank you for joining us. Now, a lot of people, when these sort of things come out, these sort of new stuff come out, we do get quite a few new people coming over that have never heard of us before. So it's really nice. Yeah, I'm Jane. That's Greg.
Please subscribe.
We are a married couple from the UK. We love toys. Right, land. I think we had that about 4 times last time, so it's like a quadruple trouble now. Now we have an Iron Man. Definitely be smart. He is super smart, Iron Man, isn't he? Luke and R2-D2 teaming up. We have a very shiny C-3PO one. That is really so pretty.
Cool. Right, and the blue one here. I wonder what I'm going to find here. See. A little bit touched again.
I do like the blue packs. I know they're just like they're different. They look cool. It's nice to have different ones. What have you got?
Dash.
He's so cool.
He's right. So fast.
That's, he's got one of the ones you have to rub it.
Yeah, I mean, we could wear that one out, did we?
Yeah.
It's on his.
Someone said about you have to like tip it upside down or something, but that didn't kind of make any sense. So I was like, what? You had to do it upside down or something. I was like, no, we have to read the book again.
Where's it going in the book?
Yay, Rocket and Groot. There's that go. I said about like them on that one. I was hoping there'd be a team up cover then. Jack. He's so cute.
Yeah,
there you go. That was the bit that was stopping you before.
there's another bit there as well, but
who you got there? Oh, Hulk.
Hulk.
Eat well, yeah. Well, if you want to be big and strong like the Hulk, you've definitely got to eat your vegetables. They might not taste that great when you're young, but they are very, very good for you. And
yes.
You should always eat them. They're super healthy. They'll make you big and strong. Even though sweets taste better. You must eat your vegetables as well, though. Good balanced diet is always good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right, who have we got here? Oh, little Stitch! So cute! Look at Stitch's little face. He's so adorable. So cute. Oh, we've got Aladdin. He had a new film out recently, didn't he?
Yeah, so I want to watch it.
Yeah. Yoda.
He's so
sassy face Yoda, then. Oh, we have Rose Tico. From the newest Star Wars film, isn't it? We're going to have to leave Lilo and Stitch on the front, though.
Definitely.
That's me. That's you.
Right. Dory. You're so good.
She's cute. She is cute.
Another
double trouble.
Double trouble.
See who's next. Oh, Princess Leia. Oh, rest in peace. We love you, Leia.
We love her.
And Hank.
Hank.
Hank's so cool.
He's my favourite. I'll leave Hank in front there.
He is awesome. Yes, reach right ahead about that. Right, and a couple more cards left. I think we've definitely got quite a few that we haven't got before. We've got Wasabi and Baymax. We've definitely got a couple of Big Hero 6 ones for our son. He will be happy, very happy. So, yeah, let's see what other ones we can get. Right, Ant-Man and the Wasp. Oh, Judy Hopps. She's so cute. I love Zootopia. Well, we call it Zootopia, don't we? We don't call it Zootropolis.
Yes.
Captain Phasma. Was the other way around? I don't know. We call that something different, don't we, in the UK? And we got Bing Bong. He's such a lovely character. I'm going to leave him on front for the memory of Bing Bong.
Yeah.
Right, 2 more packs left. Right,
can I get this one without knocking it all over?
Hank. Stay there, Hank. See, Hank's your boy.
He is.
Hank's your boy. He's got your back. He was like, no, it's right. I'll hold up all the cards for you. Hank held your back, didn't he?
Was it the big Mashem and Fashion videos we did, wasn't it?
Yeah, we played Hide the Hank, didn't we? Yeah, to try and find Hank because he was hiding everyone. Well, Peter Pan, we definitely don't have that card. I don't remember seeing that one. That's a very pretty card. Hawkeye, looking very sassy. We do like a sassy face.
Yeah.
I have to make T-shirts with, we like sassy faces. Anakin. And Obi-Wan. That's a very young, fresh-faced Anakin then.
Yeah.
And Nebula. We definitely had that one last time, but that is an awesome card. Still, I love that card so much. No matter how many times we get that card, it's a really, really cool one.
I'll leave that one from. Let me grab my pack first.
Right, last pack of the video. Who are we hoping to get? Just more Big Hero 6 ones. Or more. Yeah. There's loads of Tangled ones.
Tangled ones?
We need to find some Funsy ones. Right. Rafiki, very cute. Ghost Spider, who we call Spider-Gwen, but yeah, her name officially got changed in Marvel to Ghost Spider because Spider-Gwen's kind of like a nickname more for her.
Yeah.
But I still like to call her Spider-Gwen. Okay, he's so cute. He is awesome. He's learning the importance of being a toy. And we've got some teaming up with Ray and Finn. Right, who are we going to leave on the front? I guess leave some Ghost Spider on the front because she is awesome. Right, we've got some really good ones there.
Right, let's talk about favourites.
I'm going to have to go for Famous. He made me do it. He made me bring him up close to the camera because he wanted to say hi to you all. I hope you're all having a great day. I'm going to be kind and happy to each other. Yeah, have a good day, everyone. I'm going to go back to my spot now. Yeah, my favourite is going to be Baymax because he's just such a wonderful character. He's a big favourite in our household and we finally got his card, so I'm super happy. What are you going to go for?
Right, I was going to go with Lilo and Stitch because I love Stitch.
Big Stitch.
Then Hank, because I love Hank.
Massive Hank fan. That's why we like doing these. You're getting the hint, guys, that we're big fans of all these.
But then you've got Guardians of the Galaxy as well.
Yeah, you do like them as well.
Hulk, C-3PO. But I'm going to have to go with Mickey.
He's so cute.
Because he looks so happy. And it's Mickey.
It's Mickey. You can't deny the Mickey-ness.
Yeah.
Right, what one was your favourite from this video, guys? Let us know in the comments below. Let us know if you are collecting these and how close you are to finishing. Because there's 144 in these, I think. Let us know how close you're getting. We're still quite a way off, aren't we? I don't think we're even at the 100 mark yet. I will have a little look though downstairs and I will put it on our Instagram, which as you can see here is TeamBBB123. We post there every day. We do funny little mini videos. We do loads of behind the scenes stuff on there. So go follow us on Instagram. Yeah, and I'll put a little comment on this video letting you know how many cards we're up to out of the 144. But we want to hear from you. How many cards are you away from completing that 144? Have you got like 100? Have you got 125? Let us know. We'd love to hear from you. Remember to click that subscribe button if you enjoyed our video because it really helps us out a lot. Give us a thumbs up and we will see you again soon, guys. Bye.
Bye.